Hi viewers, in this video we are going to see about the handbrake video compressing tool. Mainly I will show you two ways to reduce the video size by using this handbrake software, and also how to add one more video files or multiple video files at the same time in the queue line of handbrake tool. So first let's open it by click on it. So this is the way layout of a handbrake tool. If you want to reduce one more video file sizes at the same time, mean you just choose the first option, or if you want to reduce only one video file size, mean you just choose single video file. So here I'm going to show you how to convert one more videos. So you just click it. So here in this folder, new folder, click the folder, and here I just click select folder. So you just wait after uploading this process. So here you just first see it, there is no queue here. How to add the queue? It's very simple, just click add to queue. Here you can see add all, add selection, add current. So here you are going to click add all. But before that, you have to set a small changes in the tools area. You just click tools area and just preferences. Here you just click output files. In this area, you have to choose where to save the video files. And also here, if you find anything file format method, you just select and delete it. That's all. Now come back. Now I will show you the first method, how to add queue. Just click the add to queue and select add all. You can see a pop-up message like this. If you wish to have subtitles added to each item you are about to queue, please verify that you have the subtitle default set up correctly on the subtitles tab. Do you wish to continue? You just click yes. Then see in the queue area, your all videos will be uploaded in queue area. How to confirm it? It's also very simple. Just press tool button and show queue button. Here three videos are here. If you just click the start queue, then it will be automatically started to convert. I just click the start queue. See, it is running on. The encoding, see the green is going on, so encoding is going on. One video is compressed, now second video is going on. So this is one of the method, and I will show you, if you are not able to follow the first method, it's also very simple. I will tell you the second method to add queue one more video files. Just click handbrake tool. Just click folder batch scan. Just click the same folder, then select folder and wait here. Now see no videos in queue line. Now you just click the title area. Here you can see how many videos are here. So how to add these videos into queue? It's a very simple. Just click add to queue. Not in the icon area, just on the text area, just click one. Now you can see one video in queue line. Next, how to select another video? Just click the title button, select another video. Now just click add to queue. Now see the queue two, and again select another video and just click add. Now see three videos are here. Likewise, you have to select all the videos one by one, then you click start queue. If you want to change the video sizes, mean you can check it all these here, dimension, filters, video quality, you can adjust this one. So likewise, you can do what you want to do. Then you just click start queue. Before that, you can browse this file to change where to save your videos. Then if you click start queue, then automatically the process will be started. That's all viewers. Is this video helpful to you? Mean just hit a subscribe button and hit like. Thank you. I will meet you in our next video.